Good morning, students. I hope you all are safe and healthy. Today we are going to perform fitness related workouts for you and discuss about the benefits of these workouts. Fitness is must for all of us and become interesting workouts. We can achieve stronger muscles and bones, leaner bodies, good physique, and can develop our confidence. There are some benefits also by doing fitness exercises, like lower chances of becoming overweight, low chances of getting diabetes, and many other. So let's start with the beginning with some fun workouts. I hope you will enjoy and learn.
कॉम्बिनेशन आप लोगों को अच्छा लगा? अगर हाँ, तो कम एंड लर्न दी स्टेप्स विद मी। स्टेप नंबर वन, मूव आउट विद योर राइट लेग एंड स्क्वाट टू द राइट साइड, देन बैक एट द सेंटर एंड देन टू द लेफ्ट। सो लेट्स डू दिस। वी गो राइट सेंटर लेफ्ट सेंटर एंड राइट सेंटर लेफ्ट सेंटर। स्टेप टू, मूव आउट विद योर राइट लेग एंड रेज योर राइट शोल्डर अप, then left, then right and left. So let's do this again. We go right, left and right, left and right, left and right, left. Step 3, move out with your left leg and roll your shoulders back. So we go 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now we go forward, going 1, 2, 3 and 4. Step 4, move back with your right leg, keep your body weight in the front and then come back. Now we do the left side. So we go back and come back and go back and come back and back, come back and back, come back. Step 5, move out with your left leg and touch your elbow to your knee and come back. So we touch and come back and touch, come back and touch, come back and touch, come back. Now we do this the other side. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8. Want to see the fitness dance again? So here it goes.
are going to perform fun fitness exercises in a different way. Have you ever heard about animal exercises? They are very fun and I think you all going to enjoy. These exercises are inspired by Animal Kingdom, which improves strength, increase flexibility and maintain body balance. So let's get started.
Hold your hands up high, like the giraffe's neck, and walk. Just walk like a giraffe. It's really fun. Now let's be like a horsey. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Just like a horse, guys. Giddy up. Okay, our next animal is an elephant. Okay, now let's be a kangaroo. Hold your hands up like this and hop, just like a kangaroo. Now let's be a tiger. Now let's be silly monkeys. Silly monkeys. Now let's be a gorilla. They're cute. Stomp your feet. Okay, now let's be a mommy eagle. Flap your wings fast. Fast, fast, fast. Now let's be frogs. Ready? And jump. Ribbit. 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 It's really funny. Ribbit. 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 Great job, guys. Now let's be a rabbit. Hold your hands up, get low, and bounce. Just like a tiny rabbit. Okay, now let's be squirrels. Squirrels love to eat nuts, so let's gather the nuts. Gather them all up. Now eat the nuts. Eat them really fast. Now let's be an alligator. Big chompers. Whoa. Now slither like a snake. Hold your hands out and slither. Slither. Now let's be dolphins jumping through the water. Ready? Jump. Swim through the water. Now let's be a lobster. Pinch your claw. on your hands and feet and walk like a crab. Okay, now let's be like a fish. With your gills. Like a fish. Now let's walk like penguins.
That's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed the class. Stay healthy and safe. Thank you all.